Alexander, that might have been all the motivation that Shelton Benjamin needed. It looks like Yvika Bavario is motivated.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel Garza!
I'm a big fan of Angel Garza. I think everything that Garza does is magical. It's money. But I think it was a bit uncharacteristic when he said he was going to do with that rose to Drew Gulak. Are you kidding me?
I was trying to overlook that aspect. I simply put the rose where I guess the sun don't shine.
One way of looking at it. Listen, Garza's pedigree. This is a third-generation superstar from the Garza dynasty, so certainly has a lot of lineage. He's facing Drew Gulak, who was always cerebral and calculated with the Gulak, his submission move. So good matchup here tonight, fellas.
Drew Gulak is a walking torture device, let's be perfectly honest. But I don't know if you knew this about Drew, but he's quite the ladies' man himself. I went out with him a few times.
Huh?
According to Gulak, you know, if you pick up two threes and a four, it's the same as picking up a ten.
So a couple of Lotharios in the ring, you're telling me. Yeah.
Question, Corey. You hung out with Gulak, but you never hang out with me.
That's because I like Gulak. We're friends.
Par for the